There was a thunder, a storm, they almost drowned. As he wasn't there, the sword fell in, and he became Master Chunkers. With a big god sword, he started clapping everybody out, and he did that for money.